Well, good morning, church family. I hope you're doing well today. It is Tuesday, May the 5th, and counting down to the day that we are coming back and meeting together as a church body on Sunday, May the 17th. And so it's going to be a good Sunday then, whenever we're going to come back and worship together if you're able to. So I'm excited about that. Today's devotion comes out of Hebrews chapter 13, verses 5 through 8. And a couple of our phrases are in this verse that I'm about to read, but I'm going to read over it, I'm going to read through it, but the last sentence I'm going to say is kind of what we're going to put our hope in today and the truth of today's message or today's devotion. And so I hope and pray that after we read this, let the truth of God's word maybe start healing your soul, and let it just speak to you today, and you can stand on the truth that we're about to read. So I hope for the Holy Spirit really works in your heart today. So let's read Hebrews chapter 13, verses 5 through 8. It says this: "Keep your lives free from the love of money and be content with what you have, because God has said, 'Never will I leave you, never will I forsake you.' So we say with confidence, because God has said, 'Never will I leave you, never will I forsake you,' so we can say with confidence that the Lord is my helper, I will not be afraid. What can mere mortals do to me? Remember your leaders who spoke the word of God to you. Consider the outcome of their way of life and imitate their faith." And this is the verse 8. "Jesus Christ is the same yesterday and today and forever." And what I want us to do today is just to remember that none of the situation that has happened in this season of our life, none of this situation was a surprise to God. And the truth is that Jesus Christ, our Savior, our King, is the same yesterday, He is the same today, and He is the same forever. And what we are to do is, in our situations, whatever we're to do, we're supposed to rely on the truth of God's Word that says, "I will never leave you nor forsake you," no matter what's going on in our lives, no matter what we feel, because feelings, even though the feelings are you know, within us, we're feeling them. Sometimes feelings can be deceiving, but at the same time, they're very real, because they, you know, maybe you're hurt, or maybe you're anxious or stressed out. But the truth is, today, my prayer is that you can stand on the Word of God that says, "Never will I leave you, never will I forsake you," and that you can stand and rely on the truth that Jesus, who is the same yesterday, He is the same today, and He is the same forever. And He loves you and cares for you, no matter what situation, no matter what season of life you're going through. Because, and this is the hard part about it, is Jesus Himself said that we will experience trouble in this life. But during that trouble, and during that, those times of trouble, and during times of abundant, or times of where things seem to be going correctly, Jesus is the same. Jesus is the King, and Jesus is the Savior. And my prayer is that today you, if you've never put your faith into Him, today is the day that you do that. And maybe today is the day that if you are feeling anxious and still having a little anxiety or stress about what's going on in the season of your life, that you'll rely on the truth of the fact that Jesus is the same yesterday, He's the same today, and He is the same tomorrow. And He is waiting with His arms open wide for you and me to come to Him. I love you, church family. Let's pray. God, I thank you for the truth of your word. I thank you for the fact that your Bible here, that your word in Hebrews says, "Never will I leave you, never will I forsake you." And therefore, we can say with confidence that the Lord is my helper and I will not be afraid. And so today, we can say that because Jesus is the same yesterday, today, and forever. And my prayer is that we stand on that truth, we rely on that truth, and that we can have your peace and not be afraid of whatever's going on in our lives. Lord, I love you. Thank you for this opportunity to read your word. In Jesus' name, amen. Guys, I'm praying for you. I love you. I care for you. Get into God's word today. It is the truth. And in Jesus Christ, there's always hope. Yesterday, today, and forever, there's always hope. I love you guys. See you tomorrow.